Welcome to the channel, human. I just wanted to let you know, if you don't know already, that I am a big fan of Stranger Things. It did not start that way. Humans had been trying to convince me to watch it for years. I've only seen a few episodes at that time, and I just didn't watch it. Humans kept asking me. A friend of mine sent me a scene from season 4. You know, Vecna raising Max into the air. And after that, I decided to go back and binge the whole show. And then I got through season 4. And then season 4, part B, volume 2, if you will. I was able to watch that when it debuted on Netflix. I love this show. It's full of great characters and storytelling. The soundtrack is amazing. And season 4 just might be the best season yet. I still prefer season 1 just a little bit more. But season 4 brought things back, a return to form of what made the show popular to begin with, and expanded upon that. Season 5 will be coming at us sooner than we think, even though it's a little bit of ways away, but it might be sooner. The Duffer Brothers are working on giving us one of the best seasons of television ever, which they already did so with season 4, in my opinion. There aren't a lot of good shows out there nowadays. A lot of them are very fillerish, very woke. You can tell that they don't put effort in a lot of their storytelling anymore. They might throw a recognizable star, a familiar face just to get your attention. But then when you watch it, you find out there is absolutely no substance, and that is bad. But I enjoyed the hell out of Stranger Things season 4. All the characters were great. And there were a couple times where Eleven, where she was wilding out with her powers, and I was just so excited, I nutted in my pants several times. Like, it was fucking amazing. I can't wait to see season 5. If you have not seen Stranger Things, and you like great, wholesome entertainment with a little bit of a scary vibe, you should check this show out. Terrence out.